Good morning class, today we will continue chapter number 1 in maths, and that is numbers and numeration. And today's topic is comparison of large numbers. And the example is compare these two numbers. What is this number? 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh crore. 2 crore, 45 lakh, 62,000, and 4. And here 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh crore. 2 crore, 68 lakh, 79,000, 906. First of all, count the number of digits in both these numerals. Here, how many digits? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And in this, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Both have equal number of digits. So, we will move to the next step. And that step is, compare the digits of both the numerals from the left side. In this number, the left side is 2, and in this number left side is 2. So move to the next digit. The digit at this place is 4, and in this number digit at this place is 6. So 4 is 6 is greater than 4. 6 is greater than 4. So we can say that this number is greater than this number. How we will write answer? Write the answer in this way. This number 2 crore 45 lakh 62,004 is less than which number? 2 crore 68 lakh 79,906. Now, ascending and descending order. As we know that ascending order means to arrange from the smallest to the largest. And descending order means to arrange from the largest to the smallest. Let us do some examples to clear this ascending and descending order. Now, example is arrange in ascending order. Here, some numbers are given and we have to arrange the numbers in which order? Ascending order. So, watch the step very carefully. First of all, we count the number of digits in each numeral. Okay? Let us count how many digits in this numeral. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Write down here. 6 digits. In this numeral, how many digits? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 digits. Write down 5 digits. In this, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 digits. Write down 6 digits. Similarly, in this, 5 digits. In this, 3 to 5 to 7 digits. In this numeral, 3 to 5 to 7 digits. Now, as we know that ascending order means to arrange from the smallest to largest. So first of all, we will see the number that has lowest number of digits. Here, some numbers are 5 digits, some numbers are 6 digits, and some numbers have 7 digits. So first of all, we will write the numeral that have 5 digits. We have two numerals that have 5 digits. This and this is 23,243 and this 32,453. Here leftmost digit is 2 and here leftmost digit is 3. That means this is the smallest. So first of all, write on this. This is the smallest, 23,243. After this, note down the next one, that is 32,453. Now, numerals with 5 digits completed, this complete, this complete. Now we will move to the next numeral that has 6 digits. This number has 6 digits and this also has 6 digits. Now we will compare between these two. Here, at the left place 2, here also 2. The next is 3, here also 3. Next is 2, here also 2. Next is 4, here also 4. But after this, this here is 3 and here is 5. That means this is smaller than this. So at third place we will write 100,000, 10,000, lakh, 2,32,435. 2,32,435. After this, we will write this one. That is 2,32,453. So these two digits completed. Now we will talk about the numerals that have 7 digits. There are two numerals that have 7 digits. Now between these two numerals, we have to compare which one is smaller and which one is larger. So we will start from the leftmost places. Here 2, 2, 2, 2. Next, here is 3, here is 0. That means this is the smaller, this is smaller than this one. So first of all, write down this 2, 2, 0, 0, 2, 3, 1. And at last, finally, this one is the greatest. So write down in the last. So this is the order of ascending order. By this, we can arrange the numerals in ascending order, smallest to largest. Similarly, you can arrange in descending order, because descending order means largest to smallest. If we consider about this example, then first of all, we will put this value, this numeral, then this, then this, then this, and finally, this is smallest. The reverse order. Reverse order will become it. So descending order means largest to smallest, ascending order means smallest to largest. If you can write this one, then you will also can do the descending order. Now we will move to the next heading. Next heading is writing greatest and smallest number using given digits. We have to write the smallest and greatest number. Let us take some examples. Write the greatest 8-digit number using the given digits. Sorry, 7 digit. Write the greatest 7 digit number. Because in the last we have 7 digit. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Write the greatest 7 digit number using given digits. Here also 6 digit. Now, since we have to write the greatest 7 digit number, we start from the biggest one. Select the biggest, largest digit. And largest digit is 9. First of all, write down 9. After this, that means we have to go in which order? Descending order. Sorry, descending order means largest to smallest. So first of all, write down 9. After this, smaller than 9 is 7. We will write 7. After this, 6. And then 5. Then 3. Then 1. And then 0. So this is your answer. How many digits? Greatest 7 digit number. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 digit number. The answer. Next one is write the smallest 6-digit number using given digits. How many digits? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You have to be very careful while writing the smallest 6-digit number. Don't never start with 0. Because if you start with 0, then the number becomes useless. So always start the number which is greater than 0, next to 0. And in this, after 0, which one is greater, larger than 0, that is 1. You start with 1. After this, put 0. Because it has now some meaning. And now, after this, ascending order, 3, 5, 6, and 9. Now, this is the smallest 6-digit number using the given digits. So students, with the help of these examples, all of you can solve exercise number 1A. Now we will move to the next topic, that is rounding of large numbers. Exercise 1B, question number 1, round off to the nearest 10. We have to round off this number. This number 198, it is B part. Up to which place? Nearest 10. See here, nearest 10, come to the number 198. 198. Nearest 10, come to the 10th place. 1, 10, 100. This is 10 space, underline it. Okay. Now observe the digit which is at the just right side. At right side of this underline digit. This digit is 8. And compare this digit with which digit? With 5. Is 8 greater than 5 or less than 5 or equal to 5? We see here that 8 is greater than 5. On comparing, we get 8 is greater than 5. 8 greater than 5. Since 8 is greater than 5, therefore add. Now we will add 1 to which number? 1 to the number 9. We will add 1 to this number 9. We can add in this rough area. If we will add 1 to this, 9 plus 1 10, 0 and 1 carry. And after 8, it will become 0. So 198 will become 198 round off to the nearest 10 equals to, it is 20 from here, and this 8 will become also 0. So 198 round off to the nearest 10 equals to 200. How? We see nearest 10 underline this place, observe the digit at the right side of 8. Since 8 is greater than 5, therefore we add 1 to this underline digit. On adding 1, n plus 1, 10, 0, carry 1 becomes 2, 2, 0, and this 8 also becomes 0. So it will be the answer. Now we will do question number 2. Question number 2, E bar. Round up to the nearest 100. 49,135. First of all, item number. Now, nearest 100, observe it. Ones, tens, 100, 1000, 10,000. Come to this nearest 100, 100, underline it. Now see the digit after 8. After this, digit is 3, and 3 is less than 5. 3 is less than 5, therefore, no change in this underline digit. It will remain as it is, and the digits after it becomes 00. So we will write 49,135 round off to the nearest 100 equals to 491, and this becomes 00. 49,100. This is the answer. Now we will do question number 3. Next, question number 3 is round off to the nearest 10 lakh. So we take here C part. Nearest 10 lakh. First of all, write down the, this is 1s, 10s, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh, 10. 3, 2, 9, 9, 8, 2, crore. Also write down crore and 10. 1,52,89,923. See the place, nearest 10 lakh, come to the 10 lakh, underline it. 10 lakh place is 5. Observe the digit after it. After it, digit is 2. We will write, since 2 is less than 5, therefore, there will be no change in this digit. It will remain as it is. after this, all the digits will become zero. So we can write answer 1 crore will be 2,89,923 count of to the nearest. Get that. Equals to 1, 5. And after this, how many zeros? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Put 6 zeros. And put our commas. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh, and lakh crore. 1 crore 50 lakh. 1,52,89,923 round up to the nearest 10 lakh will become 1,50,00,000. So students, with the help of all these questions, you can do exercise 1B, that is based on rounding off the nearest 10, nearest 100, nearest 1,000, nearest 10,000, nearest lakh and 10 lakh.